talking about that education. I guess I'm a little bit just thinking about the top of my head. Trying to break it down into two things, or like things. I would say that the first thing is to find out what you love. The second thing would be to learn about what you love. And the third thing would be to find to meet other people who also share the same thing that you love. And I guess the first part, finding out what you love, one of the people I'm going to select here is, of course, you live with an artist. And as opposed to a gallery or a museum, you really can't choose more than you want to and have to live with every day. So I think artists,
I'm know, it was finally an interesting day of how are we going to fix this, how are we going to advise our customers, and often we are hired to run an auction house for the collectors, and we're not asking you to come and go. We're not advising you whether or not you want that artwork. We're just telling you the condition of that artwork. You know, you will be provided with some condition for the auction by an auction house,
and you can basically call this six silver.